My research focus is on recommender systems that are used as sources of information and to help people in making all sorts of decisions, from selecting restaurants and books to choosing friends and careers. Recommendation systems retrieve interesting objects for users based on their profiles and history. Depending on the application, history may include explicit user ratings of objects or selection of objects based, for example, on views or clicks. Motivation comes from the fact that research is challenging, asking for strong attention to details and problem-solving skills. The collaborative nature of the work involves adaptation, curiosity, and team working. At the same time, your work could have benefits across many areas, from addressing social issues to scientific and technological breakthroughs. And of course, research is fun. You can try out new ideas, experiment with technology, meet interesting people, and take part in engaging discussions. It is important for a recommendation system to exhibit desirable ethical traits, such as being non-discriminatory, diversity-aware, bias-free, which we collectively refer to as aspects of fairness. It is vital that the human remains in the loop, able to interact with and control the behavior of the system in an accessible manner.